He'll go behind his own net and put on the brakes. Now Moncton bring it up. Penalty's over. Pettersson shoots it well wide. McCausland bumps her by Lazard. No penalty on the play. McCausland down. Now Chilvert bumps his man. No penalty's being called ever. But Pettersson has a Titan player, Lazard, and a headlock. Now they go. The first time I can recall seeing Lazard drop the gloves. And Pettersson to the ice will give the win to Lazard. Pettersson had Lazard in the headlock. Get up here. So Lazard goes right back to the penalty box. Had a hat trick last night. Titan